Hi, I'm Sean Greenow with Greenow Pest Control. Today we're talking about the Ambrosia beetle. The Ambrosia beetle is a very small beetle. You can see here from these samples, it's a 32nd of an inch size beetle. And it has a very distinctive factor. If you look at this Ambrosia beetle, which is a live one under the microscope, you can see that large club end on the antenna. And I'll show you another shot that shows that club antenna from above. You can see here in a still photo that we took that large club end on that antenna really shows that ambrosia beetle. Ambrosia, as you know, is food of the gods from your high school mythology. And ambrosia is actually the fungus that these beetles eat. So these beetles don't actually eat wood, they're actually feeding on fungus. And the reason these are going to be inside in the wintertime is if you brought in firewood that has these guys in it. So firewood that wasn't kiln dried, but that may have been cut on your property or may have gotten wet, may contain ambrosia beetles. And when you bring them in, you may find them near the wood, but you're just as likely to find them by a windowsill. So that's it. Have a great Greenhow day.